First, I lay a fire in the fireplace. We asked the carolers in and gave them punch and cookies.
Johnny, don't drink it so fast. You'll get the hiccup.
After finishing their refreshments, the carolers thanked us, wished us a Merry Christmas, and then went on their musical way.